Athlete begins in a standing position. They're going to lock one arm down and then raise the other arm up into flexion. Holding for one, two, and then returning back down. Athletes in a split stance position, they're going to lock the one arm down as this one is resisted into flexion. Holding for one, two, and then returning back down.